WGN Investigates follow a year after our initial story aired. A St. Charles family has recovered thousands of dollars spent on European windows. Not only did they recover the money, but another company stepped up to help.
You open them up. You can open it up this way.
An online video link allows a Wynn family to show off their brand new windows, but it took a long time to get here.
It's unbelievable because we thought that we had lost everything.
Nearly a year ago, we told you their story.
It's scary to say, but it's $36,000.
The family paid $36,000 for European windows from Slovakia that were never installed. The Better Business Bureau turned to WGN Investigates to see if we could track down the windows or the salesperson, and we did. Remember this?
Just want to talk to you about the family on Abbeywood.
That's Merrick Calavoda, the salesperson who blamed the European window company,
Charles,
and told the family the windows were held up by customs. Customs, though, knew nothing of it.
Were you able to find anything?
No, we were not. We don't even know if the shipment was ever even made.
Unable to track anything down, their credit card company reversed some of the charges, but they were still out $16,000. Then, days after our story aired, a different window company, Craftwood, stepped up, willing to help the family by installing all new windows free of charge.
And I said, listen, his name is Henry. I said, Henry, this is not a scam. This is real. And I want to help you. he didn't believe it at first. He thought I'm the other guy who's going to steal more money from him.
That's not all. In the years since our story aired, lawyers got involved as well.
A day before the trial was set to begin, contractor and his attorney, they want to take care of it.
After nearly 2 years, a settlement. The salesperson agreed to pay them back at least some of the money, $15,000. It's been an expensive lesson, but with a very happy ending.
We learned that we should do our homework better, especially when looking for contractors.
And I did reach out to the salesperson in the story, letting him know about this follow-up. He says it wasn't his fault, but that he decided to settle with the family anyway. He does blame it on the European window company overseas in Slovakia. He says for now, he is done selling windows.
But so it's evidence of how long it can take for these
folks
to get a resolution.
To work out, yeah.
Yeah, so. Interesting. Are you desperate?